Forsyth County 911. Where's your emergency?
Here, please.
Okay, yeah, what's going on?
I don't know. He's passed out in my front door.
Somebody passed out at your front door?
Yes. I'm at 6020 Lakeside Court.
6020 Lakeside Court?
Yes.
All right, is he breathing?
I don't know. He's been drinking.
Do you know him?
Yes.
Who is this?
I'm not. My name is Paula.
Okay. Okay, you think he's breathing?
Yes.
Okay. Let me get this in. I'm going to ask you a few more questions, okay? Okay, so he's on your porch.
Yeah, in the doorway.
Okay. And you're sure he's breathing?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Hold on.
I just got home and all the bottles are empty.
Okay. So... Okay, and so who is this? Who?
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me?
No, I can't.
But is it a male?
Yes.
Okay.
I'd rather not say.
Okay, hold on 1 second for me, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you know his age?
Mm-hmm, 59.
Okay. I'm dispatched. I'm just adding information, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. About 59 years old?
Yeah, he's 59.
Okay.
He's just being stupid and...
Okay.
God damn it.
Okay. So you said you just got home?
Yeah, I was out and he was keeping the baby and he drank a lot.
And I'm assuming... he was babysitting for you?
Yeah, and the bottles are all empty. Like, as far
right, where's
thinking,
the baby? Is the baby okay?
The baby's asleep. The baby's sound asleep.
Okay.
Yeah, I just...
Okay. Okay.
God damn it.
Okay, and the baby is asleep, and it's
but,
okay?
Yeah, the baby's fine. The baby's fine. I've already been in the... I've been in the check.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, all right.
God damn it.
So
don't keep this quiet, money chance. Yeah, just...
Okay. Yeah. Now, you're saying all bottles of alcohol. About how many bottles do you know?
Well, I know I had two bottles here, and I only see one, and it's empty. I don't know. I'm going to look in the trash.
Okay.
I don't know where the other one is. I only had two bottles here, and I see one empty, and I don't know where the other one is. We don't usually drink here. But I see one on the counter empty, and I don't know where the other one is.
All right, one is empty.
Please be quiet about this, please. Oh, my God. This is really bad.
Okay.
Can we keep my identity quiet?
Okay. I mean, you want me to take your name off the call? Is that...
Yeah, could you?
Okay. All right, hold on 1 second.
And the person who's laying here on my floor, can we not mention his name ever?
Okay. Now, I can't tell you, I can't, you know, you can, I cannot, okay, all right, we're sending medical care out to him, so,
okay,
now, he's breathing, but he is not conscious, right?
Right.
Okay. Okay, so do you know, I just need to ask, there's just general questions I need to ask you right now, do you know if he has been sick recently? Okay, can you give me a description of your home?
It is... up a very long hill.
Okay, up long hill.
Yeah.
Is it one story, two story?
Two stories.
Is it brick siding?
Siding.
What color siding?
White.
White.
Green shutters.
Okay.
If you,
okay.
You come off 53.
Okay.
And you go
right.
Off Dogwood Path.
Mm-hmm.
And then you come up to the stop sign.
Okay, hold on 1 second for me, okay.
Right, and then you just follow it along.
Okay.
Oh, God damn it.
Okay, and he's just laying there. He's not coming to it at all?
No, he's not.
Okay.
The door's open, it's cold. But he's laying in the middle of it, and I can't move him.
Okay.
God damn it, God damn it, God damn it.
Okay.
Okay.
Is there anybody else here at the house?
Okay, he's talking now. Give him the finger. He came to and gave me the finger. He just came to and gave me the finger.
Okay, he's coming to.
He just gave me the finger and told me to fuck off. Okay. Okay, he's coming to a little.
Okay, he's starting to come to.
Yeah, he just gave me the finger.
Okay. Okay.
Where are they at?
Okay, they're on their way. Is he saying anything to you?
He just gave me the finger, that's all. He's just holding his head.
He's holding his head?
Yeah, I'm just standing in the kitchen.
Okay. Okay. I just, why don't you just, Okay, is he still just in the middle of the door?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was trying to leave and then he fell.
He was trying to leave?
Yeah.
And he was trying to leave and the baby was still in the house?
No, I was home.
Oh, you were already home.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all good.
Hello, ma'am? Hello? Hello? Hello, ma'am?
Well,
you're just laying there unconscious, okay? Just,
yeah.
I'm getting some help. I'm just getting some help, okay?
Would you leave me alone?
Okay. Let's come on. I'm just getting some help, Beth.
Okay. Okay. Ma'am?
Yes.
Okay, is he still just sitting there on the floor?
Yeah.
I can hear him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, well, someone's here to help, okay?
don't engage with him. What's he doing, ma'am?
Okay, okay, they're here.
God.
They're here to help. You're laying, you're not moving. Scared me.
Oh, dear God.
Well, they're here to help, Dad. You're not moving.
I guess that he wants to drink.
Okay. Well, they're here to help. You're scaring me.
Okay.
Okay, they're here.
Okay, you see them there?
Yeah, they're here.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
All right. Uh-huh.